From the childhood, it was told, no, whom you get married to. Your life is going to revolve around that.
Usually, the custom was those days, it was arranged marriage in our families.
I have not seen him till the wedding.
I was all of 17. Sanjay was all of 23.
Since it's an arranged marriage, there was pressure from the family to say yes. Once I fell in love, that's it. Then everything else, nothing else mattered to me. She was, is, and will continue to be the most important person in my life.
What is love? Love means something that I want to be always with him. I want to go out with him. I used to even remember when I was in the hospital, his footsteps, how many footsteps he comes from the staircase to my this thing. But it was not told. I have never told him till now that I love you.
My father-in-law is like the most loving husband. Sanjay is the same. Keshav will be even more, I think. So,
I don't know. According to you, what is love?
We'll wait for Keshav to tell us.
Then take the answer from him only. What is love?
It's got to be that you complement each other in ways that, you know, enhances both your lives. Creating something where both of you are always happy with each other, and that's all that matters, I guess. It kind of fits perfectly. You know, I see all my cousins and my aunts and uncles are mostly arranged marriage.
Just the word marriage, I think it's not just about two people, it's about two families getting together as well. I mean, seeing my family is different, but seeing his parents as well, and seeing his grandparents especially, who've been together for so many years, just what they share is amazing. I think marriage is everything, seriously.
Marriage is an adjustment for anybody. It is an automatic transformation of thinking.
He's extremely mature as a kid, and he's a very deep thinker. I'll give you a simple example. Pinky apparently asked him, and I don't know whether she told you this, that how do you want me to dress? And he apparently told her, you dress the way you want to be remembered by the future generations. Which kid would say that? I mean, you know, thinking that saying 50 years later how you want to be remembered in a video, that's how you dress. I said, why do you wear your jacket? He said, I want to wear my jacket. I want to see the Bugatti logo there, seeing that I'm very sporty, I'm fun-loving. But that's how he is.
You know, your entire life, whatever you do, you kind of try and leave some form of a memory, legacy. And that's why you're here, right? To do something that is remembered for.
Imagine how beautiful it will be for the, you know, the kids to see, go back and see what their previous gen was like.
That's all what we call naseeb, no? Whatever is written, I could see in his eyes, I could see in his behavior that he loves her. Yes, really loves.
Yeah, man. Oh. Parishkar.